interaction design or IXD is many things. It's a melding of different professions, and it's very applicable to a lot of different pursuits that you might have. It lends itself very well to people from different backgrounds, and people are, and companies are hiring specifically with that in mind to try to get different viewpoints and people with different skill sets that are not specifically design oriented.
Favorite part of the IXD program has got to be the mentor program that they had. We all had mentors from like really big companies. Like my mentor was from IDEO. There are mentors there from Hulu, Netflix, Lyft.
If you're someone who likes to problem solve but doesn't really find enough problems to solve in your creative work as it is right now, interaction design may be a good choice for you.